see if he's got any money in his pockets. Then we can call the traveler's aid and they'll send someone to take care of all of us.
You want me to go looking through his pockets for money, a poor little Spanish boy? Is that what
if you... If he wants us to help him, he's got to help us. I'll do it.
Suppose somebody sees you.
Well, we just explained to him that the child is lost and we've only got 4 cents. So we were... See what you mean? I'll do it in the bushes. Come on. I'm not going to hurt you. I'm just going to look for some money. The narrow... My name is George, and I'm your friend. Your friend, amigo, huh? Now, be a nice little boy. I just want to look in your pocket, see if you have a time.
You there, what are you doing with that little boy?
Oh, I didn't see you there. There's nothing wrong. I'm a business executive from Ohio. My wife can verify that.
Take your hands off that little boy!
Oh, no, you have the wrong idea. You see, the child is lost, and I was looking for money because I was mugged last night by a man in a black cape.
Hey, man!